squishy rather than just the typical squishy sound, you know. So let's get straight into it. I've got some like loads of different rhinestones that are textured, you know, so these kind of scratchy ones, which I thought would make a nice like different sound. But I was thinking to begin with, maybe we just do one with fabric paint, just so we can sort of get the hang of the painting aspect.
This is almost
actually properly filling in some gaps now. Otherwise, we're going to be here forever just doing this one. Instantly. as you know, I love making, like, ASMR objects. Like, it is so fun to me to make something that can then be used in future videos. There's a little hair on it, hang on. Like, that prospect is really exciting to me. And it's cool because I get to make them in a video, so you guys get to see the process and then use them. Seconds, you will see how they turned out, but So.